Scenario one, number two won't flush. Maybe it's stuck on the rim. You're just going to squeeze the bottle and aim the flow so that the water pushes number two towards the center, and then you can flush. It works like a mini pressure washer. Or if it's skid marks, you do the same thing until the